in conversation with John the Britto, whom I ever so lovingly call Jhamrit Uncle. So he's my friend, my pal, we're neighbors. He is very passionate about music. He is very knowledgeable. He's full of life and full of beans. So we met during Saibin. So Saibin is where we venerate Our Lady and we sing songs, you know, worship and praise. And that's how our friendship grew. He is my true well-wisher. And I mean, the amount of kindness and generosity he has shown toward me is inexplicable. He's a remarkable human being and I feel so honored to have interviewed him now. And thank you, Uncle, for agreeing, you know, for this interview. Thank you so much. Okay, now first, since, you know, we both met at Saibin singing together, tell us about when did you get into singing?
From the very beginning.
Okay.
Like my parents were lovers of this singing.
Okay.
And my father knew something of music.
Okay.
Yes. Even violin he could play, Dharamuni Paso, beginning, rest he could not play, but he knew.
And did you go for violin classes?
He forced me to join classes, for that I am depending.
Okay.
I was playing mischief, every day one chord I used to break, that is called five piece or like this, and no practice, nothing.
Okay.
Just mischief I used to play. Afterwards, after completing our little middle course of music, we went for a good teacher at Deshua. that house, you know, priest, Yarmaj.
No.
In that house, there was one teacher was residing from far off.
Okay.
There I used to play methodically. That I did not continue my course.
Uh-huh.
He was teaching me like anything.
And did he teach you to sing as well?
Yes.
Singing.
Singing is my what? One day he chose for me to sing in the chapel.
Okay.
And that song was Sakri Salanis. No practice, nothing. Only I learned myself. I sang in such a way which he was admired.
Okay,
okay. Sakri Salani Sutta Sengau
very vividly, Uncle. Kudos to you. Okay, now tell me, how many languages you know?
Portuguese and English.
English. And what about Latin?
Latin I can read.
Okay, you can read Latin.
You can read Latin.
Sing also.
I can sing also some songs.
Yes, in Latin.
In Latin.
Okay, okay. Now tell me, which is your favorite childhood memory? Like, which you remember, you know, some mischievous incident or anything from your childhood. It can be related to music, maybe you as a student in school or anything.
Childhood memory, no. I don't have.
No, you don't have a favorite one? Maybe all were your favorites. Okay, tell me, do you read? You like to read? You like to read?
I like to read very much from the very beginning.
And what do you like to read?
In my life, I didn't read much literature, only limited 9 plays or 7 plays by Shakespeare, and that Hollywood East.
Okay, Charles Dickens.
Oh, yeah.
You read Shakespeare plays?
Oh, yeah. So, 7 plays.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Can you tell me one?
Yeah, I can't remember.
Can't remember. But awesome.
Should be Bishop's Candle, something, marvelous plays. Bishop's Candle.
Bishop's Candle. Mm. I can't remember. Shakespeare, I've learned Othello, Macbeth, King Lear. But that's really cool, huh, that you read Shakespeare. Very nice. Which is your favorite book you've read so far?
There's no favorite book as such. My favorite book was prose and poetry and modern masters.
Prose and poetry.
Poetry, those. Written by those poets.
Okay. Now tell us about your professional life. Where did you work?
I work for Choglis.
Choglis. Okay. What were you working as?
As a steno.
Okay.
In the beginning.
Yes.
Then afterwards I was promoted. When this Bibla was born, I was promoted to office manager.
Okay.
Yes, and I was given the charge for a long time. There they saw my performance.
Okay.
Suddenly they changed my life. All entire my life. Deserted my life.
Okay.
Yes.
And for how long you worked with
them? From 1958 to 1990 something. 22 years something.
22 years? Wow, that's a lot of...
Then they shifted, transferred my services from one post to one post.
Okay.
One place to one place.
So that was far from home?
Far from home. Far from that place.
So you used to not travel?
I used to travel afterwards.
Okay, alright. Now you tell me. You are so full of life. Mm. I see you literally running every day on the roads. You go walking.
Walking.
You're so full of beans. Tell me your secret to this positive attitude of yours.
That is my own attitude which I got from my parents.
Okay.
I'm a beagle from my parents.
Okay. Always cheerful and...
Kainu.
Not Esau. Okay, you remember how we danced at Anin's son's wedding?
All mixed up.
All mixed up, but you remember we danced, yeah. No? I have to ask her for the CD. You're a good dancer. Did you learn any dancing?
No. I'm not a good dancer. Unless I'm trained. I was trained by Bona.
Oh, you were trained?
Well, but when I used to miss my step, no?
Uh-huh.
Used to press the shoulders. Okay. And bring me at the right path, at the right step.
Okay. And tell us, which is your favorite, breakfast tea stall at the bazaar? Where you like to eat? Whose
bazaar? Bazaar, I never eat. Whose
bazaar? Baji
Biji.
No.
Never in my boyhood.
No?
School days, never.
And now?
I learned eating after working.
It's nice.
I have to get good food from canteen, no?
Ooh.
Good bhaji and this.
Okay.
Yes, every day good products. Like that.
Okay. Now you tell me, you know how much I respect you. You're kind of my favorite.
Yeah.
Yes, so tell me. That one piece of advice you would like to give me for my life.
Huh?
One piece of advice for me, for my life.
See, you must be sincere to your parents. Sincere to elderly people. Let them say anything. Don't go against their wishes. You go after your own life. You to tell you frankly, you know why I felt sick like this, you know? I wanted to curtail this life of which I'm doing, no? Doing this, I've been Our Lady of this. I want to stop that completely and ruin this. And I want to play havoc with these people, how they are doing. That was in my mind, Swami, all of a sudden. That was very bad. I know without me, they cannot hold this procession nicely.
Yes.
From house to house.
True.
They are standing far away, at the corner. One is standing like this. Even if I shout, they don't care. I'm trying to lose my like a banana in the jar. So I got this retreat in my mind, not these words. And I said, this year I will play havoc with these people. That is very bad, you know.
But we all get scared of you, Papa Saibim.
Huh?
We all get scared of you. When you tell us to go in front, we go.
Oh, but there is some people, they don't go. They come and stay there.
Mukhe
bao bita, tuk saath bita. They do whatever they like.
No, but you are the main backbone of Saibin.
Yeah.
Prayers and
I said like this in my mind, this was very bad, you know, for me.
You remember when I got my first job?
Oh.
Okay, I got my job at Leela's for the first time and I went for mass. And you were at the same, you were also participating in the 7:15 mass. And I came and I told you, I said, you know, uncle, today is my first day at my job. You know what you did? 200 rupees from your pocket you put in my hand.
Oh, yes, I brought from there. From roadside I came in this.
So sweet. Who does that nowadays?
I had no.
But now so many people have, but they don't do that. But you were so sweet. That gesture is going to remain with me forever. No one did that for me. But you were so sweet. And also I remember once more, when I was returning from home, you were coming to the bazaar. And we met at the bus stop.
Again
you gave me money and I wanted to eat bhelpuri that day and I didn't have extra cash. And I said, God, I just wish I could just eat that pani puri. And I met Santa Claus, put money in my hand and goes. And then I ate.
Santa Claus means?
You're the Santa Claus, means you're giving, you know. In that sense, you're Santa Claus. Understood, no?
There.
Hero, then? Hero. How are you feeling today?
When did that? Yeah, pain.
Okay.
Every day when I get up, no?
Hope I
will recover very soon.
Yeah, you will. Your positivity and your optimism is enough. You should have that willpower. And you have that and I know that.
Yeah.
You know, the man walks everywhere and that is his secret to good health. He walks to the church. He walks to my place, which is pretty far from his place. He walks everywhere. Always has a smiling face. Whenever you greet him, he will say the most big hi and he has the most infectious smile. And his wife told me these are secrets that he eats bhaji in the bazaar and then comes here. He doesn't like to eat, like normal breakfast. He takes a small detour. He's very knowledgeable, very well read, reads the paper every day. When he used to go for mass, he used to collect the newspaper and come back home. And, you know, he's very strict also. Like, though he may love me and everything and, you know, he's nice. But when it comes to correcting me or, you know, correcting what I said wrong, he will do that. And I think that is the essence of this man. Like, he's just not, you know, he just doesn't fake the goodness and everything. He's really good. And then when it comes to correcting, he will also correct me. And, you know, he'll correct me very, what do you say? He'll hit the right spot, he'll hit the right thing. And just now, before the interview, I said something and then he gave me a small dose. And I told him, don't shout at me, no, please. And then he cooled down after that. But this is Swamrit uncle for all of you. He's scored in my heart always. And I look forward to singing so many more ladains with him. I want to end this interview with asking him to sing the laudat. I've been asking him to sing this so many times and still I haven't been able to get it. But, you know, now that it's being recorded, I wanted to sing the laudat for me. Come on, start.
Where's the voice?
Yeah, the mic is here.
Laudate Dominum, omnes gentes. Laudate omnes populi. Gonion confirma tus es misericordia, Jesus et veritas, mana in eternum. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto. Sicut erat in principio et nunc et semper et in saecula saeculorum. Amen.
Very good. See? I will not forget that. Now, I will learn it and I will sing it for you. This is the Laudat that we say, you know, after...
When,
yeah, tell us.
When the couple enters after marriage.
After marriage. When the couple enters.
Yes.
We usually say
in the own house of the bridegroom.
It's in Latin.
Huh?
Latin.
Which?
Laudatu.
And what?
Oh, you know.
तुम शब्द डाला डाले कोकली डाले कौन सुन मिल पाए जी
ना ना हाँ लैटिन भाषा
हाँ
लैटिन
लैटिन लाज आज मिल लैटिन नो
ओ या कैन यू प्ले द वायलिन
Thank you.
Wow. Alright, so we've come to the end of this interview, and the main purpose was I needed to capture this man, preserve him nicely, and I have it now. And I didn't tell you all this, but he has a beautiful wife and 5 beautiful children and grandchildren and everything.